thing started to attack me. It actually came at me. They must have a nest over there. Look at this pod of baby catfish. Look at them all. Kind of cool.
That blackness is baby catfish. They've gone deep. There they are here.
Well, it's good to see they're doing okay. They're probably the bullhead cat, though. I'd rather them turn into channel cats. Look at all the pods, though.
Coming this way.
Now we're checking the crawdad trap. All those baby crawdads. A lot of good bait ones, but they're all on the small side. It's funny how that works. Big ones at first and they've gotten smaller. Still real good bait though. Crawdad on the California Delta. Yeah, a whole bunch of little ones. 100 easy. Water road too. They are. We'll check them again in a couple days. See, left them air on top. They can't drown themselves this time. Crawdad on the California Delta. All in the nap bag again. The only way to do it.
Their crawdad spawn is bad.
Look at him. Oh, Mitch, you know this spot. Way back. Now look at him. Look at him. Big one. Let's do it. Look at these ones are just nested right in the corner. I'm gonna hand grab these all at once. Crawdad on the California. They're rolling out of the water. A lot of crawdads we haven't even started. Just looking at them is exciting. Okay, this is what I just handpicked. Just a few minutes. All big ones and clean. This is a honey hole spot. Just begun. And John's got a bait net. Scooping them up by hand and by net. Badass. You getting a whole bunch, John? Dang, he's good. Gotta be quick. For the ones I got, to be honest, I missed 10 times for every one I got. They're fast. I'm getting older and I'm getting slower. It's still fun. You feel like you're 13 again getting crawdads. It's actually addicting when there's this many for the taking. Just keep at it. And that's what we're gonna do. Look at him go. Yeah, he's got a good little net full already. And these are ones just going downstream. Fairly clear water. John's catch. Only just begun. Wow. A lot of craws. And picking and scooping. The ones are talking to the trapper right there, by the way. Not that bad. They're all little guys. If you look real close, you can kind of see them. Big female. These are big ones. Big female.
Big female right there.
Throw that one back. The claw dogs. That's for good measures.
John, we might have a crawdad boil, huh, John?
These are the perfect ones for
There's
a boil.
So many that we might as well. And they're really clean.
The fat tails on.
Big fatties, yeah. Bunch of white meat.
Alright, let's go at it, see what else we can get.
I'm game. Let's tear them up while we can. Because after this flush is done, they're gone, by the way. They go way downstream. You see them? Wow, they're all underneath this foam. Ooh, look at that one. Now, these are some good-sized craws. We're going to eat some of these ones. Catch and cook, baby. So far, hand picking's paying off the best, huh? I'll have to get my hand around it. Here's today's catch. All these small ones from the bait traps. These big boys, hand picking. A little bit of scooping. Not too bad. Another good day.